Hey folks, I'm Big Sunday Wagon to play Stellaris, a game by Paddock Interactive, and today I would like to keep pushing our borders, and it would be very, very nice if we were also able to grow a fleet to dispose of these pesky aliens which are just inhabiting our little systems over there. And I would also like to use my new technologies, the droids, so I can actually colonize my world a bit faster. So let's just see, I've got probably a bit of space in Sapporo, which is going to be useful. So let's just see how many... I'm going to put a robotic population maybe on this spot so I can make a bit more mineral. So we've got the droids here, it's going to cost me a bit of energy, but it's going to give me quite a bit of manpower, I hope. Let's just go with that. I'm going to make also what is it? A basic mine? Or a mineral silo? Ah, let's just go with the basic mine. I will just upgrade it later on. I think I need to upgrade a little planetary administration center here. And I think I need to do the same at other spots. I also need to remove the quicksand basin over there. And there is more, but maybe it was not. Let's just cancel. I'm going to go for... Yes. I'm going to go for this one. It's more interesting. Alright. And I've got a population which is not useful here. Could I maybe build a few things to make it more... let's just go for a bit of research. What's going on here? Oh, we are lacking energy. I'm just going to build another central. Alright, can I upgrade this one? Not yet, but very, very soon I will be. So I'm just going to find a spot which is not useful to anything, and I'm just going to make another central. So let's see. Let's go with that one here. And let's build a little basic power plant. Alright. I might want to move a population which is pointless, like these guys, and bring them here. Alright. There is a bit of unemployment, but it's going to be resolved very, very soon. And I might want to build another factory here, and a few droids as well. Alright. And we'll see where we go from here. We are lacking a bit of energy, but it seems to be possible that it's going to be resolved very, very soon. And let's just take a look at my other planets. Yokohama seems to be... I don't think I need to use any robot population here yet. There is not so much space. And I think if I want to recover the space for my regular guys, I will need to purge the, or disassemble these robots. And I'm not sure they're sentient. I don't think so. Mechanical and droids. Okay, so they aren't really good at research. But they are more complex than regular robots. Okay, interesting. We'll see where we can go from here. Need to be careful not to go too far. Or at least to treat them well. I don't know, they could just... I could have an uprising or something. Okay, so we do not have... Okay, we are still in need of veteran stone. And I've got a central here, which needs to be... It's not a central, it's a physics lab. I'm going to go with, let's say, a biolab. I think a biolab is going to be more useful. And I will just have a better revenue here. So let's go for this one, even though it's maybe going to stop working. I've got also these two labs, which needs to be upgraded as well. So this one would be better with engineering, so let's just do it so. So engineering. And this one here would be better with, let's say, physic. Okay, and we need also, what's going on here? I cannot upgrade this, nah, I think it's just the most we can get for now. Still, do we have more things to upgrade? No, this is, I could upgrade the veteran central, but the power plant, but it's not going to work anymore. I just need to bring the resource first. I'm just wasting a bit of resource doing that. Anyway, let's see what we can do. We need to resume the flow of the time. And I might want to keep building my fleet. So let's take a look. Where is my fleet? Oh, it's... I think maybe it's strong enough. I might want to add maybe a few more ships. and we should probably defeat every single alien fleet around. So let's just take a look. I'm going to add a few more vessels, and let's take a look. Build. What do I want to add? I could add a cruiser. Still, it's expensive, but I don't really care. I've got plenty of minerals. I'm going to add two cruisers. So it's going to make quite a huge boost in efficiency. And maybe I should check something. Let's take a look at my design, because I'm not using the warp engine of the good level. I've got level 1 here, but I should go with level 2. It's more expensive, but it's going to cost us more power, but I'm not sure it's going to be an issue. Let's go for the destroyers as well. They need to be able to warp faster. Okay, we're still good with the power here. Let's take a look at the corvette. The corvette are going to be... Yes, it's still close, but it's good. I'm going to change it for other ships as well. I want the construction ship to be able to warp as fast. And we should have a colony ship as well. Just give them what I can. And the science ship. Here we go. I will need to upgrade all my ships. Transport ship. I don't need them yet, but let's just make the best of it. Let's take a look at my platforms. Okay, so I might want to change that, because I don't know. These are perfect, but if I was to be attacked by enemies with, let's say, missiles, I would be maybe unable to shoot them. So, do I want to mix and match? We've got two kinds of defense station. There is a big one here, which is... Research complete. I will need to change that, but I'm not going to do that right away. Let's just go back. I think I've been making a mistake, because I did not save the design, so these are probably not... Nah. Yes, okay, let's just save it each time, because it's not going to be as efficient if I don't. I'm sorry about that. Anyway, let's just go back. Okay. And do we have anything else? Oh, this one here. Okay. Now, colony ship. What? Okay, it's lacking power. Let's just make the pulse on. I'm going to go with a reactor, which is going to be just a bit more powerful. It's not going to be enough. Let's go and add the biggest one. Okay, much better. I should be able to make it work that way. And I don't have anything else to change on this one, so let's just save. Do we have... I could have deflectors. Why do we... Oh yeah. Definitely going to go with that. And you know what, I should probably just check my other ships to see if I can add a few more of these, because it would just make me much more sturdy. So it's saved, so I want to go now with other ships. So the sand ship. Do I want to add... let's see. I want to add deflectors as well. I've got too much power for the ship, so let's just add a bit more defense. Okay, minus 5 is not good, but I can very well just change the engine. Okay, much better. I still want to get these, so it's going to be more difficult. I don't have any more spots, so no, I will go for maybe a second... Not too much. Let's just go with the regular one. I don't want to spend too much money on these, if not necessary. No, all is good. All is good. Let's just save it. Let's just save this design. And then... I've got plenty of ships to change. I even need to change the station, because these are working, but I could go with much more powerful stuff. Let's take a look. I've got Sentinel Point Defense, Mass Driver and Nuclear Missile. I'm going to mix and match here, so I will be able to shoot far enough if I need to. Still, I want to probably add a few deflectors as well. Let's go and add three of these. Okay, I'm going to change the reactor. Okay, do I want to add even more? Because these things are going to get very, very sturdy if I do so. Okay, very, very good. And I've got a subspace snare. It's going to prevent them from fleeing, but I might want to go with something more sturdy. Let's see, nanobot cloud. It's going to, oh, it's going to repair the outpost. It's quite good. Then we've got minefield. Okay, all these things are very, very handy. I'm going to go with a defensive aura. So it's going to repair my station when it can. Okay, here we go. And let's just go back and see what I can do for the defense station here. Which seems to be quite dangerous. I'm pretty sure this is not the kind of thing can defeat like that. So let's just change a bit. I'm going to go with big reactors. I'm going to add at least... let's go with three. I'm going to add plenty of deflectors. I really don't want to be conservative with these. It's increasing the price of the station quite a lot, but I really don't care. And then I'm going to change a bit the layout of the weapons. So I might want to add a few point defense to protect us from missiles and stuff. Alright. It's increasing the maintenance, it seems. I might want to add also nuclear missiles on each of these. And do I want to add disruptors? It could be handy. Maybe, let's see. Maybe not on all of them. I'm going just to add one on this one and one on this one. Okay, so we're going to get a good range of different damage type. It should be powerful enough. I might want this station to add. Let's go with that. And that should be good. What? Oh, there is not enough power. So we might want to remove a few deflectors and add a reactor instead. Okay, this one was a bit too big. I don't want to... okay, seems to be a bit better. Let's just go for it. Yes. And let's go back. I should have a few things to change as well with my spaceship. Let's just take a look at the cruisers. Yes, I might want to add a few deflectors as well. It's going to reduce the damage I'm taking quite a bit, so it's definitely worth it. Is there a difference between these two? Yes, quite. So I might want to focus on the big, the medium and large spot. And I'm lacking power, so let's just add just a little bit of power. Oh, this was one of my flaw on my previous design. I did not pay attention to the size of these things. Okay, so I might want to change a bit that way. Do I want to go with two large generator and just add deflectors on? Yeah, seems to be good. Do I want to add... no, there is no spot here. Okay, so it seems to be good enough. We don't have anything else to change. Let's just go with a balanced approach. It seems to be more logical. And I think we are good. Let's just do it that way. It's going to give me quite a bit of shield. Okay, good. What else do we have? Do I want to change the design of the other ships? I might want to do so. Let's just see. Let's just add a few deflectors. It's just too handy not to use. We are going to lack power, but I might be able to fix that with just one of these. And can I add one more? No, I can't. I can't. Oh, maybe I can. Maybe I can. Yes, I can. Okay, all good. I'll just save it like that. Good. And now I've got the carpet as I'm here. It's going to be easier. Let's see. So I've got only small slots, so I've got a bit of power, but not too much. I'm going to switch the reactor to cold fusion one. Let's just add two, and we're going to add one more deflector here. And we should be fine. I might want to trade one of my things for a disruptor. I'm not sure. I'm going to stick to that. And defensives. Oh yeah, this thing else are maybe too flimsy to be. I don't know. At the same point, if I was using these as just. Nah, I don't know. Let's just keep it that way. and we should be good. I might want to upgrade my design. Let's just go back to the fleet. I'm going to ask them to upgrade. It's going to take a bit of time, but it should be for the better. And let's just go back to regular speed. I'm going to just speed up a bit, so we are going to upgrade this fleet quickly. Maybe. It's going to take us, I think, less time to build a few more ships. And I might want to slow down the time and take a look at the diplomacy screen. So we've got a diplomatic proposal. And what is happening? The Valiant Imperium is asking for civilian access. And these guys are collectivists, they are xenophiles, and they are spiritualists. I think I can do that. I just agree. It's going to be for 10 years, it's not that long. We've got also a bit of research to be dealt with. And what do I want to go for? Xenos allowed, Ocean World. I don't know. What is this thing about? Our empire must not waste a great wealth of talent within our empire, whatever the source. Okay, why not? And let's take a look. We are still lacking energy. I need to do something about that. Okay, let's go back to regular speed. And do we have any area where I could just size a bit of energy? Because I'm in a bit of trouble here. And I don't see any. I really need to size this area. I'm going to send the fleet there very soon. I just need to have it upgraded. I'm just going to speed up a bit. And with a bit of luck, we'll find interesting area to survey. Let's see, the fleet is almost upgraded. Do I want to build anything else? Orbital hydroponic farm. Is it necessary? Let's just slow down a bit. Regular, okay. And how much food do I have here? Plenty. I don't really have a reason to do that. Let's just take a look at my other planets. My mistake. Oh, this one would be necessary, I think. Let's just take a look at the spaceport. I'm going to add one of these orbital farms. And that should be all. Then check on Yokohama here. We are obviously lacking food as well. Let's just do this. It's going to be a life savior measure. And let's just take a look at Sapporo as well. How are we doing? Very badly. So let's just... Oh, this is going to be very, very handy. Let's go with these orbital hydroponic farms. It's going to give us a bit more growth, and the fleet is almost upgraded, which is going to give us quite a bit of defense. I'm not sure it's going to increase our offensive, but it's going to... we're going to be much more resilient. Oh yes, we are going to be much more dangerous. I think the first cruiser is out. Is it not the case? I'm not sure. Let's just take a look. Yeah, the first cruiser is out, and we'll just wait for the second one and we'll go. And it's going to take a bit of time. Let's just check on the planet to see if there is anything I can do to... Oh, I need to do stuff with the labs. I'm going to grid these for... And we're still going to lack energy. I'm just not going to worry too much. I will find energy in the meantime. Hopefully. I cannot upgrade this yet. Okay, so let's just check on other planets. I might want to build more centrals, more power plant, which are going to give us an edge. Yes, we are lacking energy, I know. Let's check. So this one, do we have any population which is not doing anything here? I might want to be careful with that. Let's take a look at Yokohama. Yes, there is a perfect spot here for a regular power plant. Let's just do it. I need also to upgrade this one. I cannot, but I might want to try to upgrade the... what is it? Is it too early? Oh, we are lacking... yes, we are lacking influence. Okay. What's happening with this? Okay, we've got a new embassy from the Valiant Imperium. They seem to be willing to become friends with us. Where are these guys? It's just over there. Maybe they are in trouble with other guys. Let's just take a look at the diplomacy because I might want to be careful with that. So the Valiant something, Imperium here. So we've got relationships which are not that good. They are at war with the League of System. Oh, I see what they do. They are a vassal of the Kempler Seren Foundation. Oh, not good. I might want to become friendly again with the City Empire because these guys are protecting me a bit. Okay, it seems to be dangerous. I'm going to just try everything I can to be back. I need to, let's say, offer a trade deal. And I'm going to give them stuff. I'm going to 20-year non-aggression pledge. I'm going to give them minerals because I can. Let's go and give them a good deal. I'm going to maybe push it even more because I want them to be very happy with us. I'm going to give them, let's say, information, a star chart, and I'm going to give them, nah, maybe not that, it's a bit too much. And that should be all for now, I'll just confirm. And I might want to ask them to become our vassal, I'm not sure. I need to check on their... And let's just go back. So they are inferior and they are wary of us. But they are also fanatic individualist and materialist. What do I want to do with these guys? I think they were at war. Yes, they were at war with the Kempler Seren. Oh, I'm very, very good with them. So I might want to stay out of it. Probably. Let's just give the same kind of deal to the Kempler Seren Foundation. I don't want to, let's say, I'm going to offer them a trade deal. I'm going to pledge an aggression patch for 30 years. I'm going to be willing to give them the star chart and... I'm not going to give them money, it's too much. Maybe I'm going to ask them money. Or information. I want the star chart as well. I would like to have... Nope, they won't give me that, I knew it. Border access is not going to be a thing either. Nah, I will not be able to use it anyway. So, migration access? Nah. Let's see. Energy credits would be useful though. Instance transfer, I'm going to ask for a bit. Okay, it's reducing my goodwill, but I'm going to take whatever I can take. 200. Let's go for more. I can go with 500. Let's just keep going. No, too much. Let's just ask for... maybe... That should be enough. Alright, it's going to give me a bit more energy to cope with. And who are these guys over there? It's the generic commonality. I need to be careful. Maybe I could ask this guy to be my vassal, I don't know, but I might want them to not be at war with these guys. I would like to have a draw here, so if they were to stop fighting, I could be able to ask this guy to be my vassal, and I could maybe go further inside these systems. Well, look at that. Seems quite pretty. Let's just go back. Okay, we've got...
Construction.
Oh, nice. Good. So we have much more energy now. And the Sitting League, this seems to be alright with us. I need to check on the... Okay, so we've got a very good reputation here. And the League of Sitin system is alright with us as well. Okay, good. Let's see. My fleet should be almost ready. They are lucky I'm a pacifist because I've got quite a fleet here. And let's just speed a bit so we can actually see the last ship being built. And let's just take a look at the Alliance invitation. It's not for us, it seems. No, it's not. It is about the Grand Compact, and it is the Vem Divin Foundation which is invited. We should check. So our fleet should be done. Let's take a look. So where are these guys? So I'm looking for the Vem Divin Foundation, which is... where is it? Is it 4? I think I'm not really aware of these guys. At least I don't see them. Okay, let's just go back. Do we have any hint of who these guys are? I don't see them. Oh, here they are. And where are these guys? Spam Divine Divine Foundation, where are they? Probably missed them. They might be somewhere around. What's going on here? We are... There is a rivalry between Empire. So... Golf, Stellar Combine, and Democratic Referee Union, which we know. So I don't know where is the Golf Stellar Combine, but it is now a rival of the Democratic Referee Union, which is quite far. Okay, good. And let's just take a look. I was in... Oh, I think I had something to do with 50 influence. What was it? I don't remember. Oh, I think I know. I need to go on a planet. There is one of these administration which I need to breed. Not this one, but maybe the one on Yokohama. Yes, it was the one. I just upgraded it. So I'm going to be able to build much more things. And... with that in motion, I should be able to grid other things, like the power plant. I need to wait for it to be built. Okay, let's just grab the fleet. Is it still being refurbished? Yes, it is. It's not yet ready, but it's going to be soon the case, I hope. Let's just speed up a bit. Alright.
Ships upgraded.
Good.
Construction complete.
Grab this amazing fleet and let's bring them to a system which is going to be in need of their services. Okay, let's send them to Minok first. Maybe I should just send them in Xeer? I don't know, we'll see. I'm just going to go for each of these systems. And what do we have here? Just pause for a sec. The our embassy is back to this. No, they want to establish an embassy again in our empire. Okay, why not? Fleet is going on. Our research are being done, so we are not open to Xeno leaders. What do I want to go for? I could unlock the colonization for arid worlds. Or maybe the biolabs. I wonder. Let's go for the colonization here. It will allow me to have more planets. And we are almost done with the fortress. I wanted to see how to change these. Maybe I should just take a look at my outpost. It would be the way to do it. And let's see. It's a frontier outpost. I would like to reinforce it because it's not really strong enough. I just don't know how to do it. What is this planet here? It's a desert world, it's quite small. Now, do we have nothing in Adricus? Yes, we do have a few mining stations. Where is the fleet? It is not yet there. I'm going to wait for it to advance. There is one more rivalry, but it's not going to be any of our concern, I think. Democratic Referee Union has declared identified Empire as a rival. Okay, let's just take a look at the fleet, which is going to go for this huge crystalline... Is it Amoeba? It's Space Amoeba. It's not going to be such a dangerous fight. Where are they? They are just over there. So they are going to go for it. And hopefully with their breeder ability it would be a slaughter. Let's just take a look. Sapporo should be ready to build more. Let's just upgrade the basic power plant. I'm going to upgrade the other one over there.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright. Might want to upgrade more stuff. Why are this thing not working? Okay, so I need... Oh, so these robots are not built yet. Alright. And... let's take a look at the fight. Oh, it's done. Okay, I'm a bit too late here. I'm going to send one of my science ships to take care of this research. And I will ask him to survey the system as well. What? Okay, I'm going to ask the second one then. Okay, meanwhile I'm going to ask my ships to move to the next system we need to size. So let's go a bit in the middle here. There is probably a bit of work to do in steadiness. And we'll be able to size these for other system. Okay, so Minok is now our. There is plenty of planets. With a bit of luck we'll find interesting things. And I'm still lacking a science officer. I don't think I've got enough. Let's take a look at the Empire. So we have no governor in Sapporo, which is a mistake. What's happening? Can I move this one? No. Our fleet is now attacking another enemy fleet. Or at least it seems. Yes, it is a robotic outpost. Okay. And yes, the project is already being inquired by one of my ship. We are still lacking energy. And let's see. I'm going to stay here. But we are going to take a look nonetheless at other planets and see if we can actually upgrade these facilities. Do I want to add maybe one more power plant around here? I think so. I might want to go also for something to store the energy. And do we have a population which is going to be available for this? I'm not sure, I don't think so. I might want to clear this area, but I think I might want to save my energy as well, just in case anything deadly would happen. Still, I'm going to move this population here. Alright, and let's see. Okay, my fleet is there, ready to engage these robots. It's not going to be a pretty fight because they are not really going to match. Okay, so the missiles at first, good. And oh, look at these shields. And it's done. Okay, it was quick. Let's just see if they are going to be able to destroy this. Oh, there is not going to be any kind of issue here. I've got a science ship which is not doing much, so I'm going to ask him to come here and come on. Maybe we are lacking a scientist here. I'm not sure. I cannot survey either. What's wrong? I think there is no scientist in there. Should I just check? What's happening with the guy? Oh, he's not even doing that because he cannot. We really need to hire a new scientist. What's going on here? We've got Admiral which has been leveling up. Nice. And
situation log updated.
Our fleet is not anymore in combat. Okay, so let's see. How much does a scientist cost? Because I really need more. Let's take a look. Let's just click on this fleet. And assign a leader here. So do we have any scientists which is not going to... Oh, they are too expensive. Really too expensive. I need to bring more influence back. Let's take a look at my other science ship, which is not yet done. Okay, he's quite old as well. When is going to be done? I'm going to ask him to deal with... I'm going to ask him to deal with this right away. And then deal with the survey? I'm not sure. Let's just bring the other ship back because it's going to be worthless currently there is nothing can do. And let's just upgrade it for when it's going to be necessary. I'm going to bring all the ship which needs to be upgraded here. It's going to be important. Do we have more ships which need to be upgraded? Yeah, kind of.
Ships upgraded. Construction complete. Ships upgraded. Construction
okay, cool.
Complete.
Let's go back to the fleet.
Construction complete.
And we're going to send the fleet to the next system. Let's just go and send the fleet to Fedima. Good. I need to bring more sand ship over there. And what's happening? We are done with the construction here. The fight here is going to be a bit tougher, but not that much. And I might want to keep building stuff on my different planets. So what do we have over there? Plenty of building to upgrade. And maybe not this one. It's going to burn more energy than I've got, so I need to upgrade the power plant first. Oh, my mistake. I don't want to do that. I want to maybe build another power plant or two. Do we have... I might want to make a power hub in the middle here. I'm not sure there is any kind of... Let's go with a power hub, and I'm going to add two power plants here. Just because I need these. Okay. They are now in fighting, and I don't think they're going to win that fight. Even though they are a bit strange in the way they fight. Okay, so we are going to begin to be doing a bit of damage. The kinetic weapon are doing quite a bit of damage if you just compare. Oh no, it seems to be quite fair.
Situation
still, they are done. And our fleet seems to be doing... Oh, my mistake. Doing well.
Ships upgraded.
We did not lose anything. Complete. Good. Let's just keep going on our little campaign. And let's go to the next system, because we can. And I might want to send my ships. So there is a ship in Minok which is not doing much. It should be... Is there anything else to survey here? Yes, there is. Two more planets. And when it's going to be done, you will need to go to Sejinus and deal with these two research projects which need to be taken care of. Let's take a look. I've got plenty of little blinking thing over there, so let's just take a look. There is a bit of data which has been analyzed about amoeba regenerating all tissue and society research. Got also ships which are upgraded in mass. And let's take a look at
ships
our fleet
upgraded,
which is now
complete
in Mara. And we've got quite a big fleet over there, but it should be alright. I just let them do their stuff. It seems to be doing it very well. And are they... I think Madge Fist is taking quite a bit of experience here. Can I get more information about the guy? Maybe not here. I wanted to check at some point. Anyway, let's just go back to our things. Oh, I've got the research which is not being in motion here. Oh, let's just wait a sec. So, Corp of Engineer. This seems to be very, very good. It's a very, very defensive technology, but it seems to be quite handy. Let's go for it. And let's see.
Research complete.
Okay. One of our research is complete, so let's go for something else. What do we need here? Maybe better farms could be useful. It's not really an emergency though. Let's go with farms.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
Okay. We could go for it. It's not really a difficult one. Only 7% chance to fail. And warp drive level 3. Nice. Very, very nice. Do we have anything? Gravity sensors? So what can I get with that? Sensor range R. Oh, this is good. Construction time is there. Assist research is going to increase the speed at which I'm going to research things. I'm going to go with the survey speed, I think. It's going to be handy for my sand ship. Was it I don't know. It will be good. Research? I'm not sure. Yes, it's going to be good. Okay, let's send my fleet in Alax. I'm clearing the system quite fast now that I've got a fleet which is decent. Still, are we done with Minok? Yes, there is a bit of work to do here. I'm going to send one of my ship and we're going to do the mining station. Oh, and the research station. It should give us a bit more energy, which is fine, but it's going to remove us a bit of energy as well as we are going to build more stations. Okay, so Minok is surveyed. We've got a bit of input on a project here.
Situation log updated.
And what is happening here? Oh, it's leaving, but there is a bit more to do here. I cannot do it because I don't have the right level. I will need to wait. Anyway, let's see. We've got. We still lack a bit of influence point. I need to find a way to get more influence. So, look at these guys. They're waiting for us. We should be able to deal with them quite quickly. Okay, let's just make a little zoom over there. I want to see my ship in action. Still, are they going to flank us? I'm not sure it's going to be relevant. They're not really aggressive. I think we are. Come on, guys. Here we go. It's not going to last long. Just take a look at these ships. I really like the way we can customize this ship. It's quite cool. It would be even better if we're able to maybe make more design. Because I like these, but it would be nice to be able to mix and match. Okay, so no more fleet here. There is two more? No, just one more. Alright. And we are done with hydroponic farm level 2. So let's see what do we have here. We've got, just pause the game for a sec. A Stellaris cost, which is, we're going to go for something else. Maybe hydroponic farm level 3? No, biolabs. I'm going to go with biolabs. Need to be able to research faster. What else do we have? Research and survey speed. Could be handy, but I'm not going to be a wise choice. We've got energy storage capacity. Ion disruptor to make better ones, or buy upon defense. Let's go with these. Even though I'm fighting a bit these days, I might want to strengthen my defense. So let's send my fleet to this system now. This one should be a bit tougher. And I might want to send. Where is my ship? I've got a science ship which is just over there. I need to check if there is any available scientists which would be at a reduced cost. Let's just take a look. Recruit 50, 15, 50. Oh, come on. Okay. And I think my engineering scientist is going to die soon. So I might need even more influence. Okay, so it's going to be a bit. Maybe I could. Do I have any? No, there is no officer in construction ship. Even less science officer. Let's just go back. There is. Ooh, this is going to be a fight which is going to be a bit more intense. What are these guys? These guys are crystalline entity, and there is quite a bit. We are going for more than 1.2k over there, and we might take a bit of damage. Do I want to fall back? No, I don't. We've got much more than to do. and hopefully we're going to even be able to handle quite a bit of damage thanks to our deflectors. Are they shooting fireworks at us? It's a bit strange. Still, it's nice, it's pretty. Look at that. Are we losing? Nah, we're not losing. But it's a tight fight. I don't want to have my whole fleet destroyed. Maybe I could... Do I want to fall back? I'm not sure. Seems to be... I'm not sure the fight is worth it. Okay, we're going to lose the destroyer at some point. The cruiser old. All the shields are on. I think I've been losing quite a bit of corvettes. Maybe I don't have any more corvettes. Okay, I've lost a destroyer. I'm going to retreat. And I will come back with more troops. Situation log updated. Okay. We'll come back. It's not worth losing the whole fleet. So where is my fleet? It's warping to Alax. No, from Alax. Need to come back to Tokyo Prime. So I can refurbish the fleet. I might want to begin to build more ships, as a matter of fact. And I've got plenty of these hydroponics farm. Is it not too much? It could be too much. Let's just maybe replace these by some other things. Let's see, what do we need here? How is the happiness? It's high, but maybe I could have more. I'm going to transform one of these into... No, not upgrade. I don't want to upgrade, I want to change it to something else. I want to replace it to... Let's see. What is the clone vault? Required to create a clone army. I'm not sure it's going to be fitting. Oh, the Ministry of Benevolence.
Debris analyzed.
So we've got Royal Gardens as well, which is going to increase happiness. Or the Paradise Dome. Let's go for the Royal Garden here. And let's see, do I want to change anything else? Let's get this central to the most. How many hydroponics farm do I have on this planet? It does not seem to be very wise. Let's maybe change this one as well into something else. But what do I want? What do I need? I wanted a specialized planet at some point. Oh, come on, I've been burning. No, maybe I don't want to do it. Let's just go back and not do it. Let's cancel it. It's burning too much. I need somebody to replace my scientists. I've got too many things to search for and too little science officer. And let's just recruit one. Let's just go for somebody which is going to be efficient. Service speed. Oh, I think I know who I'm going to take for. I'm going to go with Rald Tor, even though he's a bit old, he will be who I'm required. Okay, so let's see. Now I've got two science ships which are going to be more useful. I'm going to send one of my guy in. I've got somebody in Sagenus. I've got somebody which needs to deal with anomaly here. I cannot because don't have the right level. Still, let's take a look. Let's send him to a system which is safe, like Fidima. Fidima should be safe. Server system. Meanwhile, I'm going to ask my other scientist, which is... Oh, not this one. Where is the other one?
Construction.
Level 5. So we should be able to come back to... Wait a sec. Is there anything I can do? There is a bit to do in Svedima. I'm going to send him here. Then I'm going to send him to the other thing which needs to be analyzed in Minok. Why? What's going on here? It is definitely possible to do it. Why is it not working? I just zoom a bit to be sure to click on the right stuff. I don't know why I cannot do that. So it's going to be Fedima and nothing else. I need to probably send... we're good. I think I've been fleeing from Alax, but I did not flee from Myra, so I'm going to send my ship over there when it's done with that. And meanwhile, my first sand ship here is going to go... what's gone here? A communique from the Iberic Blessed Theocracy. Let's just take a look at that. Oh, turtles. So, Matriarch Loxodal and the rest of the Religious Council bid you greeting. We provide spiritual guidance to the Iberic Blessed Theocracy, and our stated goal is to lead this great nation on the path to salvation. Okay, so... just got Empire, wish you no harm. And let's take a look at what they are. I think they are a divine mandate here. Where are they? I don't see them once again, but there is so many things written on the screen, so it's not really surprising. Let's just try to find them. Come on, I don't see them. I want to know if they're... what kind of realm we are dealing with. Oh, here they are. We don't have a very good reputation with them. They are spiritualists and individualists, and part of the Federation with Eco Prakna, Imasera Coalition, Xax Kalok Mandate, and Combinant Dorbolan Stars. Okay, it's quite a big federation. They are far enough, it seems, and they don't have so much military strength. Okay, so we should be fine with them for now. Let's go back. I thought I was in force. I'm not. Rivalry. Okay, don't really care if it's not with us yet. And my fleet needs to be repaired. Why am I not doing that already? Plus, I've got plenty of minerals. I'm going to add quite a bit of cruiser. Do I want? I might want to add a few destroyers as well. Let's add 5 destroyers, 2 cruisers, 3 cruisers. And do I want to bother with fruit corvette? I'm not sure. I don't think so. I've been losing these corvettes too fast. It's not going to cut it. Okay, let's get the debris. We are going to get input on the cloud lightning conduits, the regenerative old tissue, the physics research, and okay, good. Let's take a look at our research. Not here, not here. Here, come on. Okay, we've got still a bit of time. I've got a ship in Minok which is not doing anything. I should send it to where? Let's take a look. Which system have I been working on? I'll just build a station here. And then we'll go back to... which system is available for us? Is that ship? No, it's not done yet. Where's my second sand ship? In Mira? No. No, not this one. Why is my sand ship here? Okay, I think I've been failing somewhere. Let's just send the guy to Sechinus. Then to Fedima. Then to Mira. Oh, come on. Then to Mira. Alright. And I think I will do the contrary with the second ship I've got. And we'll try... did I finish Alax? Maybe I was in Xir. Yes, I was in Xir, so I need to keep going with that ship and take a look at this project in Alax. Oh, there is quite a few. Let's see, research, research, and research. Good. And subject integration begin. Okay, it seems to me to... what's happening exactly? I'm not sure. I think two realms are just being merged, but I'm not sure. Two democracy, and oh, maybe they're making an alliance or something. Okay, what's happening here? The fleet is repaired, so back to almost full strength. Do I want to upgrade the fleet a bit? Let's check on my design, because it's going to take a while to repair the ships, to make the ships I want to add to the fleet. And let's take a look. I think I got a new warp drive.
Incoming transmission.
Oh, look at that. I'm going to be able to warp much further. It's quite cool. Maybe I'm going to be able to warp to a system I was not able to. So what's happening with Otteri Kingdom? They are wishing to pledge an aggression pact here. I think we can do that. Yes, we do. Not wishing to wage war for now. At least not out of my border. And no, all good. We don't care. So I was about to check the design once again and see what I can do about that. So warping further, definitely a good idea. Warping faster even, yes. And the cooldown, yes, let's just go for this. And do I want to maybe change... I don't have any point defense here.
Debris analyzed.
Let's just add one. Just in case I would need to take care of missiles. And it's a shame I don't have better mass driver. I should definitely take care of it at some point. Do we have any other thing like... Yes, better scans. We need these. Thrusters. We need to do something about the thrusters. Okay, for now it's going to be all good like that. I'm going to change the design of the destroyers as well. So better sensors, quite important. Better warp drive, very important as well. And I just do it that way. Good. And I'm just going to change the design of the destroyer, even though I'm not going to use them right away. So, do we have enough? Nope, I don't. Yeah, I'm not going to change these. I will just do it later when I'm going to get better reactors. Alright, so rivalry, I don't care. Analyze debris, we know more about amoeba, good. Another rivalry again. It's a mess around. Okay, don't do it. And what's happening with my construction ship? I need to send him to Sejanus. There is a bit of work to do over there, and I just built a few mining stations. And is that ship not doing anything anymore? Yes, he's doing some things. I'm going to ask him to survey Alex when he's going to be done, and maybe my resin. And we'll see where it goes afterward. Maybe Fedima if he has the time to do so. Meanwhile, is that ship doing anything? Yes, it seems to be surveying the planet Sejanus 6. We've got a project which is down here. Oh, what is that? So, orbital sensor array, planet sensor range. Oh, it seems to be quite cool. I think I'm going to go with that. Let's go with that. And it shall be good enough. So we are done with Sheraton. My construction ship is coming back to Sejanus, even though I think I've got another ship which is doing so as well. Maybe not. Okay, this one is not doing a thing. But there is nothing to do, so it's not really going to be an issue. Oh! Where are we so close? I'm not sure. I think I've been losing maybe a few planets which would have been within my reach. I will need to add one of these outposts on the side, maybe in Dram, to be sure that they're not going to expand too much. I need to get this planet first, before they push further. Okay, so we know more about the crystal, the green crystal capacitor, the regenerative all tissue, and regular physical society research point. Okay, good. Let's see. We should check on the planets. I've got probably a few things to upgrade here. Surface. Let's just upgrade this little mining network here. I've got another one here. Alright, and I might want to add maybe, let's see, a mineral silo here. And do I want to... I'm going to ask the locals to come here. I've got a population here which would be better walking here. But do I want to move? I'm not going to move this gate because I want to add labs. So just bring these guys over there. Meanwhile, I'm going to build two labs. I've got now enough power to do so. Let's just add a basic science lab here, another one over there, and a last one here. All good.
Debris analyzed.
Okay.
Incoming transmission.
Oh, what's going on here? The TL tribes want another pledge of non-aggression. Okay, I can do that. It's not costing me anything for now. And yes, we are really neighbors. These are my closest neighbors with the Sigil League. And oh, are they advancing? Are they dangerous? I need to class them with distance. It's going to be much more relevant. Okay, so inferior wary. Let's take a look at the tile tribe, friendly and equivalent. Okay. I still don't have any say about the Grand Compact. I would definitely like to integrate the alliance, but it seems not to be possible for now. Let's see. I want to join the alliance. Oh, they are not at peace. Okay, interesting. Let's see. Can I do something about the Sitting Realm? If I was to ask them to. They are not at peace either, so I cannot ask them to be my vassals. Okay, so not possible. And I'm done with the observatory. So we'll be able to have much more sensor rods from my planet. Do we have interesting things? Advanced combat role. Planetary power grid. Oh, I could get maybe better power hub. And better planet fortification. Okay, let's go for the power hub. I'm always in trouble with power, I need to focus on that a bit. Alright, and a new contact. So the Atalid Mandate. Who are these guys? They are militarists and fanatic individualists. I'm not sure we are going to be well together, but we are going to greet them at equal. And we'll see what they are about. They should be pretty far.
Anomaly found.
Nah, let's keep it for later. Don't want to lose any of my scientists, it's just too dangerous. And where are these guys? Ah, here they are, the Atlant Mandate. Oh, we are not really good with them. They don't like us, they're unfriendly. They're inferior as well. And where are they? The Atlant Mandate, I hope they're not too close. No, they are quite far. They will need to dispose of the whole Cyber Coalition and the Yanari Commonality plus the Camp plus Seren Federation if they want to reach me. Which is not going to be something which is going to be done quickly. Still, what's happening? My scent is at gain a level, which is nice. Do we have any resource to size here? I've got some insigenous. I should ask my construction ship to deal with it when it's going to be done with this stuff. Alright. And okay, so everything seems to be alright. And guys, I think we've been reaching the 1 hour mark, so I'm going to conclude here. Hopefully we'll have more too soon to dispose, to take care of these guys with diplomacy, because I don't want to fight them. I could probably, but I would prefer to maybe make them my vassals and maybe go further than. I would prefer to not wage war if it's not necessary. Okay, let's just not do it. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Complete. I hope I'll just pause the game. It's going to keep going with that. It's done. What do we have in there? Is there nothing? Okay, it's a very bad system. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment, or subscribe. And until next time, guys, have fun!